So today's review comes courtesy of Wig Encounters. More importantly, today is also a giveaway. It's been a minute since I've given away anything on my channel, and I do want to start giving away wigs and different things more often for you guys. Whenever I'm doing so, I will always announce it to you guys first, so make sure that you hit that subscribe button. This video does come courtesy of Wig Encounters. Excuse the wrinkled box, but I did want to show you guys how the hair comes packaged, but my son got a hold of it first. So this is the box, and it just says Wig Encounters with their logo on it. You open it up and you have where your wig was. This wig was placed in a bag, and inside of it was fillers, and then on the outside was a net to protect the style. They also gave away some free, what do you call these, wig caps or weaving caps, which was really nice. So as I said before, this is a giveaway. One lucky winner will win a wig of their choice. I will have all of the information listed at the end of this video, so make sure you stay tuned. But for now, we're going to go ahead and review what I have in my hair. This is one of their units. What's cool is that you get to customize your units. So you get to pick like the length, the color, the size of the cap, your texture of hair, and all of that stuff. So as far as length and texture go, I did choose their Indian Rimi Human Hair, which is one of my favorite textures of all time. I just love the way Indian looks. It reminds me of like old school when we first became like popping, like in 06, 07, 08. All we rocked was like Indian natural wave like this, and we would go. Super pretty. The length is 18 inches. I'll show you what it looks like from the back in just a moment. So the actual name of the texture of this is beach wave, which I thought was really cute because I've never actually seen a beach wave texture listed, and I actually love the way it is because it's not necessarily, it's definitely not water wave, it's definitely not curly. It's more close to like water wave, but I feel like it's a little bit more crimped than water wave is. Super pretty. So just to clarify, in case I did not mention, this is a wig and it came as a wig. So the construction of the cap is basically a machine wefted cap, as most that you see. The front of the wig is of course lace, and then the rest is machine wefted tracks. This is kind of sort of what the parting looks like, just for reference. As you can see, it goes back super far, and I love that because usually you get like 4 inches, and this may be 4, but it feels like 5 or 6, and I really, 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 really do love it. I did not bleach the knots. I've been trying something different and just using foundation to conceal the knots on wigs. This did already come with bleached knots, which was a plus, but I did go ahead and add some powder just to make it look a little bit more skin-like. And I absolutely love it. As far as the baby hair goes, I did not pluck or tweeze anything. I just wanted to keep it full because I do want to go back in and take my time with it. But I am not the baby hair expert yet. I am determined to learn how to do baby hair really good and perfect it. But for now, I'm just trying to figure out how to make it perfect, because I always have like some kind of critique or complaint when I do it. So I guess I just have to continue to practice. This is the natural texture of the hair. I literally added an elastic band. I went ahead and added some powder to the lace, and I put it on made the baby hair, but I have not touched the texture of the hair, not even once. Let me show you guys what the hair looks like from the back.
We'll be right back.
unit is 18 inches and it is true to length. The color on this unit is 1B, so it is a natural black color. I love the density on it. I believe it's 130% density along the hairline, which makes it perfect to look realistic and not too dense and thick and full up front. And then in the back, it is 150% density, which helps it to get the fullness in the back where it belongs and not along the hairline. So I believe that they constructed this wig super perfect, because you do get your fullness, but it's not all in the front, you know, where it will look crazy. So in addition to the actual giveaway, they also did give me a coupon code for you guys, and that is actually 10. You can enter that at checkout for money off. So if I did not mention, the hairline is natural and pre-plucked. It does look dense because the way it was, all of the hair that was supposed to be baby hair was going this way. Normally I would tweeze out a little bit more so that it's not so full, and I would also cut the baby hair like this short, but because I kept the baby hair so long when I made my swoops, it does look much fuller. Also, trying to learn how to do the hairline thing where I have a little bit of hair, like sideburn, baby hair type of thing going over here. Didn't really work out this time, but like I said, practice makes perfect. I'm so in love with this hair. I feel like I don't need to do anything to it. This is one of those perfect units for us mommies or busy folk who don't have time to do much to your hair. Because as you can see, it's so pretty. There's no tangling, no shedding, no problems, and I haven't even done anything to it yet. Like no product, no nothing. So imagine if I added a little bit of a serum or even a conditioner, like how much even prettier it would be. So the lace on this wig is Swiss lace. Usually Swiss lace is not my favorite because sometimes I feel like with the hairline, it's so soft, and that's the difference between French lace, which is what you normally get, and Swiss lace, which is what I have on this wig, is that at the hairline, it rolls. Like it's softer than French lace, so it's a good thing because it feels more comfortable on your hairline. But like at the tip where you have your baby hair, you'll find that it'll roll a little bit, and I don't have that problem at all with this. Not even because I use edge control, it just feels firmer, yet it still feels soft like Swiss lace. I don't know if that makes any sense. So if you're interested in this hair, I do have it linked down below. It is a wig, and I did not have to do any of the work. So now for the giveaway. I did pull it up on my phone just so that I can give you all of the details and rules and not forget anything. So the prize obviously is a free wig. You will have to pick any stock human hair wig up to 20 inches of your choice from their website. The rule is you have to be subscribed to WIGENCOUNTERS official YouTube channel. I have that link down below. So basically just click the link and hit that subscribe button and you're entered to win. Also, you must be subscribed to me as well. So make sure you don't forget to hit that subscribe button on your way out. And pretty much that's it. So this contest is super easy. They will be picking the contest winner themselves. So make sure that you're subscribed and that you stay tuned for the announcement. After you subscribe to both of our channels, feel free to come back to my channel and let me know which wig you chose from their website that you would want to win if you are selected. But that's pretty much it. Super easy, super quick, and you can win a free wig for the spring and summer season. I hope this video was helpful and that you enjoyed it. I hope that you guys all enter the contest and the best winner wins. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Looking.